Well, I'm kind of hoping that when I'm 70, 80, I can look back at my picture and think...
Oh, darling.
Right. Well, I had a good body.
You are so right. I was asked to do the centrefold of Playboy when it first did.
Oh, wow.
I think Joan Collins did it. And I was too embarrassed because I had no tits. It was just after... Well, still not good. after Carry On Cleo. And I was asked to do it. And I went, oh, no. And, you know, it's one of the few things in my life that I regret because I could go...
There we go.
I used to be like...
No. I've done...
Before the tide went out.
I've done... Like, yeah, I'm with you on that, Amanda.